Hola chicas, miren en qué bonito hotel nos quedamos en Cancún. Pero primeramente buenos días o buenas tardes donde se encuentren. Miren qué belleza. Este hotel es el Resort Moon Palace. Tienen diferentes áreas y nos quedamos en el Sunrise. Esa es la área de bar. Y, ay, qué rápido. Este es el baño. Está amplio, parece que no, pero está amplio. Está muy, muy bonito. Y disculpen la cámara porque, ay, no sé. En ese tiempo no sabía mucho tomar video. Bueno, todavía no, hola. Ahí hay para hacer café, tu wine, tus copas para que te des un shower. Y las dos camas, por supuesto. Esas son full size y, sí, ajá, full size, disculpen el cochinero, ya ven, la entrada es muy, muy amplio, muy bonito, este es el standard room, ahora vamos para afuera para que miren el, qué bonito se mira allá afuera, tenemos una vista hacia el patio, déjenme abrir. Para que te sientes, que te relajes. Miren qué bonito el view para el patio. Ahorita nos vamos a ir para afuera. Las voy a llevar para afuera para que miren lo bonito que se ven. Miren. Es muy bonito, muy refrescante. Está a un ladito del mar. Y ahorita nos vamos a ir a arreglar para salir e irnos a tomar unas cervezas, a ver qué hacemos. Pero muy bonito, está muy grande, miren, para que vean.
Qué bonito se ve. My camera works with video underwater.
Okay, get a picture.
Hold on, I can't stop it.
This is what I'm talking about. Yeah. These cadets can be nice when you go through those.
Thank you.
Yeah. I know, mine are good too. Like, I'm not even squinting.
I'd rather be sitting here walking.
Are you recording her?
Mm-hmm. It's probably gonna be like really choppy. Oh, where'd she go? Oh, there she is. No, that's not her. Shit up.
We made reservations to go eat.
And we look like shit.
Mm-hmm. We didn't even know we were going to stay for dinner here.
It was last minute.
Mm-hmm. But we don't regret staying because we did a lot of excursions today.
It was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
It's true. This is where we're going to be eating today.
Oh yeah, where's the bar?
Entra, bienvenido, show access.
Gonna be eating and watching the show. Yes.
Yeah.
Did you have fun today?
I did. Did you?
Yeah, I did too. Mm-hmm.
It was worth every fucking penny, and now I'm gonna have to sell my kitty cat.
Nos encontramos reunidos. Seres de una generación privilegiada que seremos testigos del nacimiento de un nuevo ciclo de vida. Celebrémoslo, encendamos nuestras velas y guardemos un minuto de silencio con el corazón lleno de esperanza, de armonía.
Thank you. dándole su mano. He aquí el fuego nuevo. Ha llegado el tiempo de golpear las estrellas en el fuego de la creación. Thank you.
It's a civil calendar.
19.
18 months for 20 days, and 1 month 5 days means 365. 5 days divide in two different phenomena. Equinox is when the sun is here. When the sun does an reflect to the platform. And the platforms here, at the corner of the platforms here, that's at the corner to reflect the shade in the next wall. But you see this, the sunshine, it looks like a snake. And this phenomenon called equinox. For the Mayas, it's important. I'm talking about the agricultural calendar. Why? Here, don't have mountains. You see mountains here? You don't see mountains. It's possible to see the horizon. This is my horizon. And that's the sun cycle. North to south, south to north. The cycle is like that. See the world? And the cycle is north to south, south to north, north to south, south to north. It's not like that. It's elliptic. For the Mayas, I have equinox, solstice, and agricultural calendar, planting, prepare for harvest. Harvest time, prepare for planting again. Cycle. You know about this one, spring, summer, fall, and winter. Every year. Okay? When you see the sun here, something happened. You feel cold. What does that mean? Which season? Winter. Every single day, the sun moves 3 degrees at the south side. Obviously, the sun cannot move. They're moving. 3 degrees. 3 months later, the sun is here, and it's raining. Sun. Spring. 3 months later, just the sun does start come back. Thus, hot. What does that mean? Summer, fall. Winter, spring, summer, or fall. That's position of the sun. You see, obviously, that's 2 times the sun in almost the same. Come here, get close. Look at this. Come here, huh? Listen. Is the bird noise? Again? Somebody stayed on top.
I was like, so far.
Okay. Okay, everybody. But you need to do it like this one. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Everybody? Ready. 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Centro, ¿eh? Para la zona.